What does your shower have to do with your mobile network? Let's say your cell signal is like the water in your shower. With some networks, the water is inconsistent. It's hot. It's cold. It's there, it's not there. And when it finally gets going, the flow is a weak, slow dribble. Wouldn't it be better if your shower, just like your wireless network, was strong and reliable? The right network makes all the difference.